Hey everybody, Phantom Shadow here. Welcome back to more Spyro Reignited. Let's continue to the last speedway. Got it. Also, I saw one of those orb missions near the vultures. Hey, Hunter.
All right, Spyro. Are you ready to try out my plane? I just fixed it, and I'm pretty sure it won't crash now. Okay, Spyro, here's what you gotta do. I've got the plane on remote control, so all you have to do is hit the targets with your machine gun. Press the attack button to fire the gun, and use your left stick to aim.
Got it.
Hey, you nailed all the targets. It must be because you had such a good pilot.
Mystic Marsh.
Things just aren't the same since our magic fountain shut off. It sure would help if you could find out what evil force is behind this disaster.
Charge through every monkey in Mystic Marsh.
Hmm.
thought those were buttons. Thank you. Got it. Got all the gems.
Ah, Spyro, so glad you're here. I'm perfectly useless without my trusty pencil, and I seem to have lost it. I do have this extra egg. Perhaps you can trade it for my pencil.
Okay, I'll start with this one.
Ah, Spyro, a friendly face. A bunch of rotten thieves have stolen my spark plugs and I'm stuck here. Please get the four plugs back.
Got it. Got it. Got it. Huh. That was easy.
Woohoo! I'm back in business. Here, young dragon friend, take this. It's museum quality, but you deserve it.
I must have dozed off there. Golly, looks like I let the fountain switch off. Here, take this orb and, don't mention my little nap to Hydrar, okay?
Huh.
Here's another egg. You won't be able to trade it directly for a pencil, you know.
Pick up the egg and find a way to trade it. I wonder if that's all I can do here. Oh. I didn't pick up the egg. Oh. Okay. There's the pencil. All it took was a little bit of fetch questing.
My pencil! Now I can begin calculating the age of the universe again! Here, take this orb for safekeeping. Alora thinks I'm going to lose it.
Now I think that's everything. Robotica Farms. Defeat every Robo-Bee by spitting.
Howdy, Spyro. These here pests have infested our farm. Could you find the time to help us get rid of them? Find your way over to the giant bug lamp and turn it on so we can zap any more invading pests.
electrified water. Okay.
My fields are safe from those flying vermin, Spyro. Take this doodad I done dug up yesterday.
Nice.
Some fool robot blocked the path up. Do you think you can clear things up with a bit of supercharge?
Okay.
Spyro. Them varmints won't be coming near our crops now. Can I offer you a reward?
Thanks. Got it.
A fine piece of steering that was, Dragon. Here, take this thingamajig I found in the cow pen.
I wasn't jumping at the close to the end of the ramp. Okay. Cloud Temples.
To be one of Avalar's most powerful magicians, until that big warlock over there stole my wand. He and his friends have used the magic within to take over the city.
Don't hit any sheep in Cloud Temples. Are you a sheep or a goat? Or a ram?
secret agent. I'm going to my secret hideout. Only members of my secret club are allowed to go there. I'm not leaving unless you hide behind that tree so you can't see me.
Tailing mission.
Managed to get here without following me? You must be a member of my secret club after all. Here, take this secret decoder. It will allow us to send secret messages.
Thanks.
Have been invaded by trolls. You might be able to help, but you can't beat them without activating this power-up.
Freed our city from the claws of those evil warlocks. Please, take this orb. I foresee that it will help you on your journey.
Thanks. Got the trophy. So now I can go back and do everything that I missed. Oh, they hit them on there too.
towers have been overrun by trolls, and the bells haven't been rung in days. I tried a fire spell on the trolls, but that just made them crazier. This super freeze power-up will chill out the trolls, but we really need the bells to ring. They'll ring if you charge into them.
The wait for the perfect jump height.
I suppose you want an orb for doing that. Well, I'm afraid not. There's still one bell left. You can get to it by using the whirlwind behind me.
Got it.
Thanks, Spyro. I didn't think you could do it. Here, have a souvenir from the Cloud Temple's gift shop.
Thanks. Found all the gems. Metropolis.
Insurrection from the farms has got quite out of hand. We need someone to restore order. Find the inventor droid. She's been working on something big.
Space cows.
With all the budget cuts, these elevators need serious work. See, this one here is stuck. I expect it will start working again if you just give it a good whack, though. A vicious ox has taken over our armory, and here we thought that freezing the walkway would keep animals out. The ox is very tough. I would advise using the bombs against it, and it will probably take several bombs at that. Excellent work, Dragon. We can now defend our city properly. Take this visually pleasing reward.
I think one of these was defeat the ox without taking a hit. So I'll have to redo this later on my own time. What even hit me? That laser beam? That was a weird glitch.
Spyro, I heard you were coming. Thank you for your efforts in thwarting this attempted coup. Please take this item, which living creatures seem to like.
Nice.
It's a first for Avalar, a combination power-up. Thank goodness you're here to test it out. These invading sheep in their spaceships must be stopped.
Device as proof of your skill.
Thanks.
I knew it. Those first sheep sent out a distress call. The next wave of saucers is incoming.
Genius of my double power-up invention. Here, keep this to commemorate your victory.
All orbs collected. Down. Got it. All the gems. All right. Ripto's the last one left.